What's interesting as well, Sherry, talking about the situation with guns in America, apparently the shooting has given new fire to the push for those who are pro-gun in America, saying they want to make guns legal on college campuses, and to say that today's shooting is exactly what more guns could prevent.
Where the shooting was taking place in Oregon, they are legal on campus,
just not in the buildings.
If you're down that road, you can't come back from that. The only way is media blackout, is to take the whole thing out of the media. I mean, it's all over.
How will a media blackout? Well, can I just pick up on that? Because obviously you may have noticed that we didn't name the person who did this killing in America. Obviously, the clip we showed there, President Obama didn't show it. The reason for that is that the police have chosen not to name the killer officially. But basically, he boasted on social media before he went out and did what he did. This is what he said. The more you kill, the more you're in the limelight. So the police have said, this is the police in charge, I will not give him the credit he probably sought prior to this horrific cowardly act. So we made a decision here on Loose Women. We're not naming him either. We're not putting any pictures up of the person who did this killing. It's very interesting, because obviously we talk about topics before we come on air. I think it's a good idea. And, you know, as anchor of the show, I think it is a good idea to not give him the oxygen of publicity. Because one of the reasons he claims to have done this horrendous act is because he wants to be famous. And I think if you snuff that out at source, hopefully copycat killers who will think, I'm going to do what he did, won't go down that route.
Yeah, well, I mean,